comparison time. So yesterday I did several vlogs at Camden Market, and like I said in those vlogs, I'm now at Brixton Pop, and or Pop Brixton even, sorry, I always say that the wrong way around, Pop Brixton even. And like I said, there's a kind of, you know, that, this little bit reminds me of a certain part of Camden Market sort of thing. So it's a similar sort of kind of thing. So, look, I'll leave it to you guys to decide whether you think that this has got a bit of a similarity. I'm not saying it's exactly the same, but it's got similarity to the Camden Market thing. Do you know what I mean? So, oh, music again. Oh, I've got to try and avoid the music. Do you know what I mean? Oh dear, hang on. We've got one of those log jams again. I'll tell you what, let's go back this way. And then that way, I can hopefully avoid the music. So, it's a bit of a shame really, because, like I say, the thing is that you didn't probably get a full appreciation of what I was trying to say there. So, anyway, I'll tell you what, let's go this way. Right, let's go around this way. Right, so, got a bit noisy, a bit crowded around there. Right, so, like I said, that particular little bit, although you might have not seen it that well, reminds me a bit like Camden Market, like I say. And like I say, I'm not making a judgment call on that. Hello, my friend, how are you? How are you?
I'm good.
Good, good. How's business?
Business is good, you know.
Oh, excellent. Nice one.
I saw your video last time.
Oh, right. Yeah? You like it?
Yeah, very nice.
Thanks, thanks. That's great. Yeah, yeah. It's looking good, man. It's looking good. Yeah. Have you checked out the Jackson Pollock yet?
Yeah, definitely.
Oh, you did? Yeah. Yeah, what do you think of his work? Yeah? Yeah. You never know, you might be another Jackson Pollock in the making. You never know. Yeah, cool. Nice. Yeah, it's looking good. Nice, man.
Enjoy the day.
Yeah, yeah. Next couple of days is going to be hot, you know.
Definitely.
Yeah, I'm just checking the weather. It's going to be like 32 degrees and that. So, yeah. Yeah. Definitely, definitely. Cheers. Take care. Right, so, like I said, that other little bit reminds me of Brixton, of Camden Market. Now, we'll just squeeze through here a minute, and I'm going to go up the ramp, and then I'm hoping to try and avoid as much as the music as possible, because like I say, I know I keep going on about it, I know I do, but you know, the thing is, it happened to me once before. You know, I'm going through Brixton Splash and YouTube flagging up possible copyright infringement, you know what I mean? So, anyway, look, this is what I'm trying to say, right? You see, this little bit here, it just reminds me of Camden Market, you know what I mean? And I just wanted to see what other people thought, you know what I mean? Drop it in the comments, you know, let me know what you think, whether you, for those that do know Camden Market as well, that is, by the way, just let us know. Okay, right, yeah, it's hectic, man, hectic. Right, so that's the other bit of this that obviously isn't open yet, because obviously it's still in the middle of construction. So at some point, obviously, not sure exactly when, but you know, maybe in a few months' time, who knows when exactly, but you know, that'll be another bit that'll be open, so at least there'll be a bit more room to move around, I guess. But then again, like I say, might be even more people then. Right, so, right, and what I'm gonna do actually is I'm gonna do a little vlog in a minute of me dancing, I think. I'm not sure where I'm gonna put the camera because I haven't got the tripod with me. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna have a little dance, but then obviously because of the music, I'm gonna have to put some YouTube music over it. But at least you get me dancing. At least that's what I want to do. Whether people want to see my video of me dancing is another matter. But still, I love dancing. I love it. Absolutely love music, love dancing. Makes me feel good. Right, okay. So, I'm going to leave the vlog here. And like I say, I am going to go for a little dance shortly. Right. So, catch you guys later. Please subscribe and leave some comment about the whether you think it looks a bit like Camden Market or not in the comments. Thanks very much, guys, and thanks to my subscribers, 17 now. So thanks to all you guys as well for your support and kind comments. And look out for some, hopefully, some more interesting and informational vlogs at some point or other. All right, cheers, guys. See you later. Love you all. Bye.